Socialism is a social disorder, and one man's defense of it as neighborliness is another man's admission that he has no idea what he's talking about, that he is an anti-science dinosaur who refuses to accept the evidence of the past 100 years that socialism is a corrupting force incapable of advancing society.